10x10 meter shuttle run. The 10x10 meter shuttle run is a test of agility and endurance. Two parallel lines are placed 10 meters apart. The participant starts with one foot up to but behind one line. On the whistle, they run forward to the other line as quickly as possible. The participant should place one foot over the line, pivot, and return to the start line to finish one run. This run is repeated four more times to complete 100 meters. The time is recorded to the nearest 0.1 of a second below.